How's it going, everybody? Hope everybody is well. What we're gonna do today is do a little spot cleaning underneath the hood. This is not a full clean on, but since this is my daily driver and I do have a show coming up, I don't want underneath my hood to be dirty all the time. So I'm gonna show you how I spot clean underneath my hood. So underneath here, you're probably saying that it's not dirty, but since this is my vehicle, I can tell some spots are just not as clean as I want them to be. So this is what it looks like right now. So what we're gonna do is we're going to do a little spot cleaning, and this is without water. But I'll show you what I use and how I do it. So if we do pull this up, you can actually see all the dirt and dust that's underneath here, but we're gonna take care of all of that. So let's just take this off for now and you can get a good look at what everything looks like over near the battery. So let's get started. So what I'm gonna use is the tire foam, and this is from Chemical Guys. This is high gloss. And before you guys jump on me about this, touchless, scrub-free cleaning, protects and conditions. So basically, like I said, this is not a substitute for doing a deep clean on your car, but what we wanna do is get rid of a lot of this dust and grime. And since the show is coming up in a few weeks, I don't want to start from scratch. I want to make sure that I get most of the dust off before I do a deep clean on this engine. So we're going to coat everything with our cleaner. So so you have the choice if you want to just let it sit and let it dry like this. What I'm going to do is use my brush, and in here, I'm going to kind of move this around before I actually wipe it. So I want to get all that dirt that you can see down in there. I want to get that off and out of that. Also down in here, these places that I can't get to well, I'm gonna use my brush and get in there. Try to get some of that dirt and dust out of there. And see, there's a lot in there, so I might use a little bit more tire foam in there to get that out. So right now we're just loosening the dust and the little dirt that we have in there. We're just trying to work it where we can actually remove that. So we let it dry and we actually wiped some of the parts. So as you can see, it is a difference from what it looked like before, but we have some of the product kind of in here. So what I'm gonna do is take my vacuum and my air vac, and I'm gonna get that out of those little crevices right there. Okay, we put everything back on and this is what it looks like now. So again, we did not use any water. We used the cleaning foam element, and on some spots I had to actually go over it twice. And that's about it. Put a little bit of shine on some of the rubber parts just to make it stand out a little bit more. But as you can see, a lot of the dirt that was in the crevices is pretty much gone. There's still some there, but it's not as bad as it was when we first started. So this is what it looks like. And if you do this, just spot cleaning every month or when you can, you'll have your engine looking good. But if you were one of those guys, you don't care and you go out and you four wheel and it really doesn't matter, then this is not for you. You're gonna need probably a good scrubbing wash. And just again, I'm taking this to the car show, so I need to make it look as good as possible. So that's why I'm doing spot cleaning right now. And before the show, I'm gonna do a full cleaning. And one more look at it from above so you can kind of see everything there. And that is about it. So thank you for watching. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video and at Toyota Fest. Take care, peace.